Good Saturday evening, everybody. I'm StormTrack 8 meteorologist Brad. I'll start with your wet weather video, and we've just seen a gorgeous start of the weekend. Nothing but clear skies for the most part. A few high, thin clouds here and there, but overall very comfortable outside, relatively low humidity, and mild temperatures. Temperatures actually a little bit below average for this time of the year. Now tonight, with the mostly clear skies, temperatures aren't going to fall off fast into the upper 60s by 7, low 60s by 11. Some spots already in the mid 50s at that point. By tomorrow morning, you're going to need to grab the jacket, it looks like, in most spots. Outside of our 50 degrees here, most spots in the low to mid 40s by tomorrow morning, especially up to the northeast. So if you're in Kokomo, Muncie, definitely take the coat with you as you head out the door. Now, you're not going to need it for long. We're going to rebound fast. Plenty of sunshine through the second half of the weekend, even warmer, back to 75 degrees here in the Circle City tomorrow. Some spots approaching that 80 degree mark. Irma's still a Category 3 storm. It will intensify those. It heads across the Straits of Florida over towards the Keys as a major and very devastating, deadly Category 4 storm through the Keys. And then it looks to ride up the coast. That's pretty much a worst case scenario. It's not just the winds they're going to be dealing with, but storm surge upwards of 12 to 15 feet through Naples, southwestern Florida. And of course, that's not including the waves. So that's 12 to 15, that's almost two stories tall. So again, a lot of water there and through the western coast of Florida. Unfortunately, the storm does look like eventually towards the middle of the week, it's going to be heading our direction. We'll see some implications from that as early as Tuesday in the form of scattered storms. That'll continue into Wednesday. Breezy conditions also likely even to Thursday. We'll at least hold on to a chance for some rainfall. That might need some adjusting based on timing, but at least for now, midweek, just watch out for the rain chances. That's when we'll start to see those ramping back up. That's the only chances for rain we have. That'll be the remnants of Irma. Outside of that, nice and sunny through the rest of the forecast. We'll continue to keep you updated on Irma, where it's going throughout the night tonight, how it might impact us on our Wish TV weather app. You can track that rain as well next week as it pushes its way back in. And also get videos like this in the palm of your hand all day long. Now, including the 8-day forecast, it's also in the app, but I'll just show it to you for now. You can see by Sunday, we clear back out a nice second half of the weekend, about 75 degrees. Monday, plenty of sunshine there as well. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, those are the iffy days with Irma sliding our direction, at least the remnants thereof. But we clear back out for next weekend, and temperatures rebound as well, back into the lower 80s.